Satan is preparing the world. People don't read as they used to. They put emotions in place of truth, and minds are being destroyed by the lords of Hollywood. Minds are being destroyed by the unbelieving lords of Hollywood, who take the name of Jesus in vain every time they have an opportunity. But they won't say it about Muhammad or Buddha. But they blaspheme the name of Jesus over and over and over because they hate him. You're going to support that industry? I wouldn't want to support that industry.